Hello students, so there are two parts. So for the first part, it is homologous chromosomes. What are homologous chromosomes?